Well, back here at home, the next time you take a drive down Palmer Boulevard in Sarasota, you might want to keep an eye out for snakes. Now, we've seen this before on this roadway, and it appears to be happening again. Today, we caught up with the wildlife guy, Justin Matthews, at the stretch of road near the celery fields just east of the interstate. That's where he says he's picked up almost a dozen dead snakes, all apparently hit by cars. And while it may seem like a lot of dead snakes, it doesn't even come close to the number we saw almost 2 years ago on this same roadway. Take a look at the video from that time, from October of 2016, right in that same area. That's when wildlife experts estimated hundreds of snakes were in the area. And there's that video right now. Hard to see, but there were, as we mentioned, hundreds of snakes on the roadway. And Matthews shares this advice to drivers.
Don't cause a wreck over it or anything like that. Just go over him. Don't hit him. Just go over him, you know. Give a little curve, you know. A lot of people hate snakes and they curve to hit them. But don't do that. It doesn't make any sense. They want to live as much as we do.
Now, these snakes collected today were banded water snakes and Florida green snakes, neither of which are venomous.